Hi everyone. In this session, I will teach you AWS SNS, that is Simple Notification Service. So the agenda of this session is overview of AWS SNS, introduction to AWS SNS, what is AWS SNS, how AWS SNS works, concept of SNS, getting started with AWS SNS, AWS SNS limits and demonstration of AWS SNS using AWS Management Console. Now let's see the overview of AWS SNS. So here you can see the figure of AWS SNS which has a publisher. So which publish the message using SNS to different endpoints. So these are the different endpoints like Lambda, SQS, HTTP, HTTPS, email and normal SMS. So depends on the need and requirement, you can select the protocol. Now what is SNS? So Amazon Simple Notification Service, that is Amazon SNS, is a web service that enables applications, end users and devices to instantly send and receive notification from the cloud. Amazon Simple Notification Service is a web service that coordinates and manages the delivery or sending of messages to subscribing endpoint or clients. So here you can see that these are the different subscribing endpoints. In Amazon SNS, there are two types of client publisher and subscriber, also referred as producer and consumer. So publisher communicate asynchronously with subscriber by producing and sending a message to a topic which is logical access point and communication channel. And subscribers, that is web servers, email address, Amazon SQS queue, Amazon Lambda function, consume or receive the message or notification over one of the supported protocols like SQS, HTTP, email, SMS, Lambda when they are subscribed to a topic. So this is the basic definition of Amazon SNS. Now let's talk about common Amazon SNS scenarios. So first is application and system alerts. So application and system alerts are notifications triggered by predefined thresholds sent to specified users by SMS and or mail. For example, since many AWS services use Amazon SNS, you can receive immediate notification when an event occurs, such as specified change to your AWS auto-scaling group. Now second scenario is push email and text messaging. Push email and text messaging are two ways to transmit message to individual or groups via email or SMS. For example, you could use Amazon SNS to push targeted news headlines to subscribers by email or SMS. Upon receiving the email or SMS text, interested readers could then choose to learn more by visiting a website or launching an application. Now third scenario is mobile push notification. So mobile push notification enables you to send messages directly to mobile apps. For example, you could use Amazon SNS for sending notification to an app indicating that an update is available. The notification message can include a link to download and install the update. So these are the three common Amazon SNS scenarios. Now let's talk about getting started with Amazon Simple Notification Service. So here the topics are: create a topic, subscribe to a topic, publish to a topic, and clean up. So we will see all the four topics on AWS Management Console practically. So open your AWS Management account. So here you can see that AWS services are divided into different categories. So in the messaging section, you can see that simple notification service. So open the simple notification service. On left hand side, you can see that topics. So click on topics. So here you can see that the list of topics which are already created in this account. Now we will create a topic. So for creation of topic, you have to click on create new topic. And here you have to give the topic name. So topic name will be used to create a permanent unique identifier called as Amazon resource name. So here you can give the topic name. And here you can give the display name. It should not exceed 10 characters in length. After giving topic name and display name, click on create topic. So here you can see that successfully created new topic. Now we will search the topic which we created. So this is the topic which we created. Now click on this ARN. So here you can see the SNS topic details like topic name, topic ARN, for which account and which region, and display name. Now second, we will create a subscription. So for creating subscription, you have to click on create subscription. And here you have to give the protocol. So depends on the need and requirement. So for now, I am giving email. And endpoint is your mail ID. So I'm giving my mail ID. After giving the protocol and endpoint, you can click on create subscription. So here you can see that the subscription is created and which is in pending confirmation. So I can open my mail ID. So here I got the subscription. So here you can see that the sample demo topic which we created, I have subscribed to that topic. So for to confirm this subscription, I have to click on this link. So click on confirm subscription. Now here you can see that subscription is confirmed. Now we will go to Amazon SNS and refresh the subscription. Now here you can see that the subscription ID is generated. Now we will publish the message to this topic. Now select the subscription and click on publish to topic. Amazon SNS enables you to publish notification to all subscription associated with the topic as well as to an individual endpoint associated with the platform application. So I have to give the subject. And here you have to select the message format, either RAW or JSON. So for now I'm selecting RAW. And you can give the message. After giving the subject and message, you can click on Publish Message. Now here you can see that the message published with request ID. So now I can check my mail. Now here you can see that I got the mail from Amazon SNS. So now we will go to Amazon SNS. So you can use the Amazon SNS to send text message or SMS messages to SMS enabled device. You can send a message directly to a phone number, or you can send a message to multiple phone numbers at once by subscribing those phone numbers to a topic and sending your message to the topic. And basically Amazon SNS supports SMS messaging in several regions, and you can send messages to more than 200 countries. So there are different protocols. For example, click on create subscription. Now here you can see that the different protocols like HTTP, HTTPS, email, email JSON, Amazon SQS, which is one service of Amazon, application, AWS Lambda, which is again AWS service, and SMS. So you can send the message if you are selecting Lambda. So here you have to give the Lambda ARN, for example this, and here you have to give the versions, either default or latest, and you can create a subscription. And you can send directly message to the AWS Lambda from Amazon SNS. So this is the practical demonstration of creating a topic, creating a subscription, and publish to a topic. Now how to do cleanup? So click on topic and search for your topic which you created. Select the topic, go to action, and click on delete topics. Now click on delete. Thank you.